Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have talked about what is heat, what is work done performed by the system on the surrounding, as well as what is the internal energy of a particular system, as well as the change of internal energy of a particular system. So now what we are going to do is, we are going to do what are the sign conventions based on heat, work and internal energy, and what are the advantages of that. Let us talk about it. So friends, sign convention plays a very vital role in understanding a particular reaction or in understanding a particular process. Because now we are going to talk about what are the sign conventions of heat, work and internal energy. So let us talk about one by one and let us see what are the significance of those sign conventions and what are the advantage that we could see sign conventions with respect to heat, work and internal energy. So now let us talk about the first one, that is for heat. So it says that if the heat has been absorbed by the system, then the Q is said to be positive. So whenever we see a process where we found that when the Q is positive, this clearly indicates that the system has absorbed the heat, or we could say that the heat has been provided to the system by the surrounding. So in this case, what happens is, because we are providing the heat to the system, as well as the heat has been absorbing or the system has been absorbing the heat, so this clearly indicates that Q is positive. And now talking about the next one, that is, if heat has been lost as energy by the system, then the Q is said to be negative. So somewhere if we see that the work is done on the system, or when the work is being done on the surrounding by the system, so in this case there is an exchange of temperature, there is an exchange of heat. So in this case obviously there would be change in temperature also, but this would lead to exchange of heat with the surrounding or with the system. So in this case, what happens if the heat has been lost from the system? Because heat has been lost from the system and it has been moved on towards the surrounding, so that kind of heat, the amount of heat that has been moved away from the system or has been removed from the system, will now be a negative one. So therefore we indicate that heat with a negative sign, and that negative sign indicates that the heat has been lost from the system to the surrounding. So this is what we have talked about regarding the heat, the sign convention for heat. But now let us talk about what will be the sign convention for the work. So for work, let us talk about this thing. If work is done on the system by the surrounding, then the work is positive. Yes, when the work has been done on the system by the surrounding, means if the surrounding applies the work on the system, and suppose the same example, if I would take like earlier that we have did, again the gas that has been enclosed in a cylinder with a frictionless and movable piston. So in this case, what we see is that when the gas has been compressed, so this is only possible if the surrounding pressure, or if the pressure that we apply will be more, and because of which we could see the opposing force will be more when we are talking about the driving force, that is during expansion. But now when we are applying the pressure to the piston, or somehow the system is doing a compression work, so that the gas that has been present in the cylinder, it will get compressed. So what happens is, because the system is now been getting compressed because of the decrease in volume, the surrounding is working on the system, and that kind of work the surrounding do on the system will be said to be a positive. Now that is clear. Now let us talk about the another one, that suppose if work is done by the system on the surrounding, in that case, the W, that is the work done, will be negative. Because as we know, because if work is done on the surrounding by the system, then obviously the gas will expand. Suppose if we have taken the same example, the gas will expand and the final volume, it will change, but the change will be positive. That is, the volume that will be changed will be more compared to the initial volume. But the work is done on the surrounding by the system. So in this case, because the work is being or the change in volume is because of the resistance of the opposing force that has been applied on the piston, or that has been applied on the surrounding. So system has been doing work on the surrounding. This clearly indicates that the work is said to be negative. So whenever we see, or whenever in any process, if we see the work has been denoted with a negative sign, this will clearly indicate that in that process, the system has been acting on the surrounding. So this was for work. Now let us talk about what would be for internal energy. What would be the sign convention for the internal energy? So the sign convention for the internal energy will be that if internal energy of the system increases, and this will be increase how? Because the energy will be absorbed by the system from the surrounding. So in that case, what will happen is the delta U, that is the change in internal energy, will be positive, because the system has been absorbed the heat or any kind of energy from the surrounding. So the internal energy of a system increases, as I have explained earlier also. If a system has an initial internal energy of somehow like U1, and if it absorbs energy, and if that kind of energy will be very much beneficial for increasing the kinetic energy, and since kinetic energy increases, so obviously the internal energy will also increase. But there are also more factors that would increase, not just about kinetic energy, but for an example I have talked in that manner. So eventually what we see is the internal energy change, and that kind of internal energy change that we observe will be positive, because the final internal energy minus the initial internal energy is nothing but the change, and that change will be the positive change in internal energy. So now talking about the next one, that is, what if the internal energy of a system decreases? So this will only happen if the energy has been given out or has been removed from the system to the surrounding. So now the system don't have that energy that it had initially. So the energy has been lost from that system. So because of which the internal energy will also have an effect on it. The internal energy will now decrease. And that internal energy decrease will make the change in internal energy to be negative. So this is how when the final internal energy decreases compared to that of the initial internal energy. And that is how we could differentiate that that kind of process will have which change, depending on the surrounding or on the system. So that was the main significance of knowing that we should know sign conventions for each and every term, so as to understand thermodynamic properties more clearly. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood more concept of this thing. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to EKEDA channel. Thank you so much.